We have an update on the 14-year-old girl hit by a school bus Monday afternoon. Rochester police say the girl was walking her bicycle when she was hit by an 86-year-old bus driver about 3 p.m. Monday. It happened at 14th Street and 11th Avenue Northwest. Mayo Clinic ambulance took her to Mayo Clinic St. Mary's Hospital. She was treated for a broken leg and a few other minor injuries. No citations were given. As spring broke